Now, coming up next in our entertainment segment, we're gonna have comedian Roy Woods Jr., so stay tuned. And we're back. Laughing is great for the soul, and today we actually have comedian Roy Wood Jr., who is a Birmingham native. Hello, Roy.
Hello, Trinae. Good to see you. Blah, blah, blah. How you been?
I'm great. What about you?
This is nice, man. Congratulations on all of this.
Cut it out. I can't do this with you.
Very nice.
I can't do this. Cut it out. How you been?
Life is good. I cannot complain, man. I just say jokes and drive, and I've been blessed to be able to do both of them. So that's what I stay doing, man.
Okay, sounds good. What do you got going on right now?
Right now, a lot of stuff in the pot. I need to pull some of them irons out the fire, like my grandma used to say. I'll be on a new season of HBO's Def Comedy Jam. That'll be, I think, in the spring or summer of 08.
Yay!
There's also another show on TV1 hosted by Tony Rock called The Funny Spot. I'll be on that as well. And shoveling my brand new prank phone call CD titled I'll Slap You to Sleep. It's full of gospel pranks. It's a gospel album. So that's pretty much it, man. That and just working the road doing the stand-up. That's my world right now.
Oh, that's great. Now, how can we actually get the prank CD?
Right now, Amazon.com is the only way. People in the Birmingham area can go to Music and More. It's available exclusively there.
Okay.
But other than that, Amazon.com is $10 at both places. Or they can just wait for the bootleg, which I'm sure will magically appear sooner or later.
Sounds like fun. Now, what's really great about you is that we've seen you on a lot of late night shows, and you have a crossover appeal. You're not actually in the box as being like a black comedian like most black comedians are stereotyped. You're just a comedian.
I'm just a comic. Whoever wants to show up and laugh is who shows up and laughs. I've never tried to cater jokes to a specific audience. I just talk about what's funny to me. That's all any comedian does. And the people who can relate to that will show up. So apparently, I've done some stuff white people can relate to, so they show up.
Right.
Done some stuff white people can relate to, so you end up on David Letterman. But I've done stuff that black people can relate to, that's how you end up on Def Comedy Jam. So it's great to know that everybody goes through the same things that I go through, and it helps me to validate that I'm not crazy. So I enjoy that, man. I enjoy being able to work both sides of the line.
Well, that's great. Let me ask you this. Do you enjoy doing stand-up, or you like being behind the screen?
I like stand-up.
Really?
Because stand-up is pure stand-up, you're your own boss. No one can tell you what to do. No one can, like right now I'm in LA and I take these acting classes and I hate it. I hate every minute of move, stand, do this, look up, okay, now action. No one can do that in stand-up. This is
right.
My joke, this is my thought. I can do whatever I want with this. And that type of freedom, you can never, like, every comedian loves comedy. What comedian do you know that retires? I mean,
okay.
Bill Cosby is 98, and he's still doing jokes, and he's still hilarious.
Yeah.
George Carlin is withered and old, but he's still doing it because they love it, man.
Right.
All that other stuff, yeah.
Well, I've always thought that you were fabulous, and I'm so glad you came out with us today.
Well, thank you for
having me. Now, if anybody wants to get in touch with you, how do they do that?
RoyWoodJr.com and MySpace.com/RoyWoodJr.
You're a MySpacer, huh?
You don't like MySpace? MySpace, the bad thing about MySpace is that, like, everybody that you've ever wanted to avoid in your life
it's on MySpace.
Now has a way of finding you.
Yeah.
Remember me? I was on Black Planet and eHarmony back in 98.
Yeah.
You remember we met on the Birmingham Singles Line back in 1994. No, we didn't. Get lost. Well, I did. Yeah, we did. Well, cool, man. Thank you so much for having us.
Oh, I'm glad you came out. Now, in order to get in touch with Roy Wood, all you have to do is go to RoyWoodJr.com.
Yep.
Or go to MySpace because he's a MySpace surfer. We want to thank comedian Roy Wood Jr. for coming out and sharing with us what's going on in his world. Now, stay tuned to Chat Room. We'll be right back.